No, he texted me and said, I'm sure everything's gonna be.